Top Gear's Tractor. It's a tractor, obviously, but with a 5.7-litre Chevy V8 making 500 horsepower. And here comes the Stig again. Farm Stig. Born in a barn, they say, weaned by pigs, can plough a field in only 6 seconds. There's a speed camera on the M68. Rumour has it, it only flashes above 87.2 miles an hour. Our tractor has been officially clocked at 87.2 miles an hour, making it the world's fastest tractor.
Oh yes, spot on. Lightning reactions, quick hands.
days, daredevils use smooth, sandy beaches like this to see how fast their cars could go. Many early landscape records were set on beaches. Miles of space, nothing to hit. Sounds easy, right? Oh, look at that! Laying some pretty squirmy tracks there, Stiggy. That's what happens with 750 horsepower on sand. But that's the challenge here. Go as fast as possible all the way to the top of the beach. The thing is, there's something I haven't told you, Stiggy. There. the original rapid runabout, and the stick. I'm looking forward to this. Look at that, laying down some rubber there. Not that it has much to lay. After all, the oil's been tiny tires. This little mini punch is well above its weight. It's literally unstoppable. Forget rallying, this thing was made for demolition derbies. Now that's just showing off. What is it? easier? Okay, here are some cryptic clues. It's all-wheel drive, but not four-wheel drive. It's a wagon, but you definitely don't need a horse to pull it.
200 yards. Turn left. Turn left.
Turn left.
200 yards, turn left.